Boom.
Okay.
Oh, great.
già per la coda.
Thank you.
part of the show that in just a minute they're going to light the tree. But I do a little Christmas music for you. Is that all right?
Yeah.
But this isn't just any kind of Christmas music. This is Ike and Tina Turner's Christmas music. So it's him shaking time here.
How incredible was that performance? Well, we have so much more to get to, but first, Doug Moore Vineyards has been a major player in the wine industry for years. The trades on the stock market, actually, it's one of our listed companies here at the NYC under the ticker symbol NAMBA. And now I want to introduce to you someone really special. And he's
going to
share a few remarks for us.
Thank you, Trinity. This is wonderful. What I really like about this is I've been out at the NYC for a couple hours now, and everyone's always so nice. And at first I thought it was me, but I think it's because of the Doug Moore wines that we bring for you all. I hope you all are enjoying them. And you guys, you'll be able to enjoy them in a couple more years. So there are three things I think about that I'm really thankful for right now. Number one.
Excuse me.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.